As an omnichannel solution, Zoom Contact Center offers four digital channels for agent-customer communication: voice, video, SMS text messaging, and web chat. Some agents will use all of these channels in their roles, while others may focus on only one or two. Phone calls remain one of the most common communication methods between customers and contact centers. Voice features for Zoom Contact Center agents include a familiar set of call center phone options, the ability to multitask in-app while on an active voice engagement, recording engagements if enabled by your administrator, and an upgrade to video option. When a customer initiates a voice call, it gets routed to an agent who is logged in and has a ready status, is part of an assigned queue, and has the skills available to support the customer. During a voice call, an agent has the ability to view or edit contact information, as well as add a new contact under the Profile tab, view engagement information under the Engagement tab, such as the unique engagement ID, call start time, and current queue. An agent can publish notes about the engagement directly under the disposition area and access the keypad to mute or unmute their line, place the customer on hold, or transfer the call to another agent or queue. Video engagements are ideal when person-to-person video communication best helps solve a problem. These cases are especially common in the areas of healthcare, education, specialty retail, and financial services. Video features for Zoom Contact Center agents include a familiar set of in-meeting controls, the ability to record engagements if enabled by your administrator, and the ability to transfer the engagement to another agent or queue. During a video call, both the customer and agent can mute and unmute their audio, start and stop their video, view participants in the call, chat with participants, and share their screen. Messaging via text is a convenient way for customers to get speedy support. When configured, customers can initiate an engagement by sending a text message to a support number or interacting with a support chat tool on a website or application. An organization may use a virtual agent to send the customer an automated response, collect some information, and then route the conversation to the best agent and queue for the job. When a human agent accepts the engagement, the agent is able to view all messages from the chat, including those previously sent between the customer and the virtual agent. Both SMS messaging and web chat allow Zoom Contact Center agents to send text-based chats, share files, including images and documents, transfer the engagement to another agent or queue, and if needed, invite the customer to a video chat right from within the engagement. Now that you know all about channels in Zoom Contact Center, whether it's voice, video, or messaging, customers will be waiting in line to chat with you.